What's going on, guys? This is Branson Bowen with Above the Lines. Today I want to give you another balance drill as we talk about having some stability in our feet and gaining some power from the ground up. So this drill today, you know, we're not even going to be hitting. We're not going to be using a bat or a ball. This is something a hitter can do at home, you know, with a medicine ball, with a weighted ball, something that's just going to give a little bit more weight than an actual bat would, just so we actually worry about, you know, staying stable and staying through our entire swing. Now, this is something that, you know, you can be against a wall, you can be throwing to a net or some sort. It doesn't have to be very far because, you know, this is not going to go very far. So the first thing I would generally do is if you have a plate, you know, have that hitter set up, and he's going to take that medicine ball and he's going to bring it up to where he would hold that bat. Now, when we're in this position, it's important that we don't have the hitter kind of have his hands here. You know, if you see my hands on the sides of that ball, you know, what that's going to make him do is we're actually going to be throwing this ball forward through our swing. And if he's holding it here, this motion here is going to actually put some stress and some strain on his elbow. How I would like that hitter to set up is just have his first hand in front of that ball and his second hand actually behind that ball with the elbow facing back. This is going to allow him just to have to just push forward instead of actually throw that ball with his elbow. This is just going to be an extension of the elbow instead of using his shoulders and his elbow to kind of rotate that ball forward. So what I would have the hitter do is just set up, go throughout his pre-swing, and just make sure he's balanced here. And as he's balanced here, he's actually going to just push and throw that ball forward and finish in this steady position. Now, it's important that that guy is not rotating off and trying to just throw it as hard as he can, but actually focusing on using his hips to drive that ball forward and finish up in the zone and not finish out here. Now, that's something that's very simple. You know, I use it for guys, especially those older guys, you know, to actually gain that power in that bottom half. You know, we can work inside, middle, and outside pitches directionally, making our hands force in the way we're trying to hit that ball. Something very simple that can be used many different ways, but that's one of the ways we can kind of focus on our balance through that finish of that swing. This is Branson Bowen with Above the Line Sports. That's all I have for you. Thanks.